Hey, sister, I'm gonna try to get out to that bird feeder. Excuse me while I walk over you here. The Brome folks call this thing a squirrel buster. I sure hope it's not a raccoon buster. Let me see if I can keep my balance here and get out there and see what can happen here. Whoop! Oh, man, well, I guess I'll have to do it upside down, hand over hand out here. That's gonna work better anyway. Let me get up there, climb all the way to the top, reach down there to that thing. Sniff on it and smell it. Yep, get a hold on here. Reach down, pull on it. Man, this is not turning loose. I don't think this thing's gonna come open. And here I am, I can't keep my balance up here. Whoa, I just keep flying and sliding upside down. And reach down, try one more time, and see if I can get it to turn loose. Well, I guess it's not gonna work. Maybe it is a raccoon buster as well as a squirrel buster. Let me get myself up here at the top, rest a little bit, keep my balance. Man, I wish I had practiced more balancing on a tightrope when I was younger. Man, this is tough. So let's see now. I gotta figure out how I can get back down without killing myself. So let's see if I can keep my balance here, not fall off of this thing. And this is really tough. Let's get turned around here a little bit at a time here. Be careful, don't fall. All right, let's get turned around here. Ah, we got turned around, and now we got it knocked. Whoop! Oh, man. Well, I guess there's more than one way to get down. Hey, sister, I am so sorry it didn't work out. Didn't get us any food. And man, was that frustrating and tiring. And my right foot don't feel too good either. Let me lick on it and feel it. Get it feeling a little bit better. Hey, what you looking at? I am so sorry that you had to see us in this embarrassing predicament.